They say that all your old girls got somebody new. I said, damn, really? Even Rosemary, even Leanne Seeley. They said, fucking right, they were the first to go. It's nothing personal, it's just that all them women that you slept on were working, though. They been saving up. New niggas came around, they been waking up with. I swear, you don't know this city anymore. They might have loved you before, but you're out here doing your thing. They don't know you. Nah, sure they do, they just not as sincere. It's crazy all the emotions forgotten a year. She like, why you even give a fuck? You not even here. Well, out there, it ain't nothing for me, and I think I need to come home.
Tell me, who did I leave behind? You think it got to me? I can just read your mind. You think I'm so caught up in where I am right now. I believe I remember it all.
I be with my nigga Chubbs, he in love with street shit. No wonder why I feel awkward at this Fashion Week shit. No wonder why I keep fucking up the double cheek kiss. Alone for that ignorant young money in Miami Beach shit. Couple artists got words for me, that's never fun. They say it's on when they see me, that day don't ever come. I'm never scared, they never real, I never run. When all is said and done, more is always said than done. And I was told once, things will change. By a nigga named Tip when my deal came. Told me it's all good, even when it feels strange. Now I'm the guy that know them strippers by their real names. Rochelle, Jordan, thick bitches, they just told me how to 4 grand. How to pile a kush become a mountain of truth. How to bottle of wine become the fountain of youth. Damn, my biggest fear is losing it all. Remember how I used to feel at the start of it. And now I'm living a motherfucking fairy tale. And still trying to keep you feeling a part of it. Yeah, just lie to my ears. Tell me you feel the same, that's all I've been dying to hear. Lights get low and that's when I have my brightest ideas. And I heard my city feel better than ever. That's why I gotta come home.
Tell me, who did I leave behind? You think it got to me? I can just read your mind. You think I'm so caught up in where I am right now. I believe I remember it all.
My mother is back to who she was years ago. It's like a new page, me and her beginning on. I wish she stopped checking up on women I can't stand. Cause I got new girls I could use her opinion on. She thinks I've become a slave to the wealth, but I never